English A. Lesson 16. Understanding Prose 2. Presented by CaribbeanEyeSchool.com. CaribbeanEyeSchool.com. I learn. Irony and sarcasm. Irony and sarcasm. In addition to the overstatement and understatement, you may also want to use irony and sarcasm. When a writer conveys his meaning by saying the opposite to what he means, we say the writer is being ironic. Irony, however, is not only conveyed through words which can be the opposite to what is meant. Sometimes it is the situation which the writer describes that is opposite to what is expected or desirable.